Hello.
Today I'd like to make some recipe which is great to do with children over Christmas period. It's a tiny Teddy Santa sleigh recipe, which is we're using a packet of little bears, which is they come in shapes like that or different some sort of other shapes, and we take a packet of Milky Way chocolates. And got some large candy canes as well. You can use a different color if you like so, but I think it's better if we have longer ones, like these ones. So what we have is now, we place those just like this together. And what we've done is we have a little pretzels, which we break into small pieces. Just a little pretzels. If you do interesting this recipe, everything will be in the description box. Please welcome to have a look on ingredients we're using. And what we done with our tiny bears, we just actually we sharpen up, we cut legs off, see, everywhere, because it's easier to place it. Then we have melted chocolate and some mini M&Ms. So next is what we do, we have two of our candy canes. We take our Milky Bar, just they come in a small packets like that. We spread it, just the chocolate around the bottom part of Milky Bar, and we place it. We depart them, just make sure front is correct, and we depart them, join them together. And what we do is here, we hold it until it's set. Just fix it up, make sure your candy cane is straight. Just to hold it until it's set. What we do is after, as you can see, I place it already on this steady little nose. We're using only red mini M&Ms, just to place a little bit of chocolate right on top of nose, and place it this little M&M on top and just let it set. Because this is already set, what we do, we just dip into chocolate and place it. Oops, our does not want to be placed. Let's have a look. I think we take a little bit more chocolate just to make sure. And we place it on the middle of this Milky Bar. Hold it until it's secure. Then we will attach pretzels. Once it's set, we take two little tiny which we just broke them on little pieces, so we just simply dip them into chocolate and we place them on top of Teddy's head, and we have to hold them. Hold until they set. Just probably takes around maybe 3 minutes. I'm not quite sure. I hope I didn't scare you, because it didn't took, of course, 3 minutes. It took about 30 seconds to hold it. Now, this is our little tiny Teddy Santa sleigh. And I hope you do like it. This recipe is a great activity to do with children. And please do write your ideas. Subscribe. Love to hear from you. Until next time, goodbye.